Good morning, VBC Houston, and welcome to day 20 of our 21 days of prayer. Today's topic is for our specific needs, whether that's our finances, our health, or family members and friends that we've been praying for to come to Christ. If you could open up your Bible and join me in reading 1 John chapter 5, verse 14 through 15. And the Word of God says, "Now this is the confidence that we have in Him, that if we ask anything according to His will, He hears us. And if we know that He hears us, whatever we ask, we know that we have the petitions that we have asked of Him." And this Bible verse speaks volumes to me because it's more than just asking God, but it's also teaching us how to pray. The Word of God says, pray with confidence. And the headline that was above this verse was, confidence and compassion in prayer. And I feel like there are many times where we are praying and we are asking God of things and we're like, God, move in my health, God, move in my finances. But at the same time, we're also questioning God. We're like, God, do you hear us? And the Bible verse just confirms everything that sometimes we may question. Now, this is the confidence that we have in Him, that if we ask anything according of His will, He hears us. And if we know that He hears us, whatever we ask, we know that we have the petitions that we have asked of Him. So it confirms in our spirit that anything that we ask of Him, He hears and He fulfills. He is a God of promises, and what He did yesterday, He will do today and tomorrow. And I encourage you guys to join me in prayer, but make it different this time. Pray with confidence and compassion and knowing that our God hears us. And not just knowing that our God hears us, but believing that He hears your prayer. So church, if you would please close your eyes and join me in prayer. God, we thank You for the promises, Lord. We thank You for our specific needs that we are praying for, Lord. For our finances, our health, God, and our family members and friends that we want to bring to Christ, God. I pray that You will give us this boldness, God, this confidence, Lord, to lead Your people, God. For our health, God, that You would give us a boldness, God, to declare healing, God, and miracles over our life, Lord. For our finances, God, that our finances will see a breakthrough, Lord. God, we thank You for moving in our church, God, in our lives, Lord. And for our specific needs that we are asking, God, we know that You will hear us and that You fulfill it, God. Because what we ask of, God, You fulfill. We thank You, Lord, today. And we thank You for hearing our prayer, Lord. In the name of Jesus, amen. Thank you, church.